And my chef has 1 HP remaining on the rock. Very good, very good.
Continue my legacy.
Hey, the nose 93 with 88 months. I maybe said that. K2 Magic, CC Blue, Azdari, and Ale Hoodie Elite, Fostex. Funky Dunker with the gifted sub. Thank you, boys. Let's put myself over here. Alright, so here's what happened. We killed that fourth boss with on this run. I have 1 HP, 1 mana, and I don't know where the next area is. This area is numero 6, I think. Where do I go? Do I go to the fucking electrical clouds over here that I couldn't go to before? Maybe that is the case. But I'm at 1 HP, so I'm going to die. I am going to die. This is risk level 4. Where do I go, you know? His head was always in the clouds, trying to solve problems in the soul. Oh, look down at the cloud place. Yes. I need heal. I need heal. Don't kill me. I'm coming. So what happened there was I was trying to go through the platform down by pressing S and space. Space is also jump. So I wasn't really placed perfectly at dropping down, so instead it jumped. You win some, you lose some. Alright. Clown Antrophy fucking sucks. Astromancer, minus 25 health, but it can only be hit in the heart. Nostalgic. I'm gonna take the Astromancer. Have a reroll, but it's fine, it's fine. What do we upgrade? Thank God I bought this fucking shitbox for 100 pearls. Very good advice, chat. Alright, I have 200 pearls. I don't know what to buy. I'm gonna buy Unbreakable Will. Limitless potential, there's mastery level. I don't quite know what that is. But I'm buying it. Kids got potential! Mighty Rune, Weapon Crit Damage, Elden Rune. Alright. What else do we buy? Is there another class I haven't unlocked? Yes. Where is it? Where is it? Here? Here? There is like some unexplored territory. I'm just gonna upgrade my rune. Oh, that's good. 2,000 remaining. Hell. 500 remaining. Oh, no. Alright, so... how do we get to the next area? Through the clouds? That's what I assume. Wait, it's over here. Right, I forgot there was an area over there. Can't see shit. Health drops on a full health, increase max HP. I'm gonna take this one. If there ever is a time.
No health, that's my special thing.
New area.
Sun tower. Alright, I'm gonna pay you. 1,750 gold, I don't have that. Yet. Wait for me. I'm gonna get it. Hold your horse.
Surely. Right. One more health up for max HP. And we're fucking good. Remind me to go back and buy the unlock the teleporter. Alright, let's see what this place is all about. Dash internet. Okay.
Nice and slow, wins the race. Nice and slow, wins the race. Teleporter, but I want to go back. I need to find another teleporter that goes back to the teleporter. We're just gonna play it slow. Use my invulnerability. Alright. the tower is... Something. Hello. You might not be stronger than the Astarios, but you have something they don't. Another chance. Another chance. How about another chicken? Uh-huh. Something here. Uh-huh. Unless. The hell? There's nothing here. There's a super treasure on top of the hill. Climbing this entire thing, you're gonna give me two fucking Weasley fucking gold things? Surely I will survive this. Please get a teleporter, please. Oh, thank God for our astronomer class with fucking this shit. Where's the teleporter? Hello?
Ah?
Hello? Should I take this? them. No surprises. Ah, surprises. I love surprises. I cannot believe this. Teleporter in the current year. I'm skipping all the chests, I just want to teleport. Okay. What is that? I don't know. Bro, is there actually not the teleporter? Huh? I wonder if I missed it over here. Well, this room has a teleporter. This is a boss room. Alright, don't die, please. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Legendary! We're good here. I need to go buy this teleporter. Before the boss. Go see if I can get a resolve here. Here we go. This is pretty good, no? What did I reroll this? I mean, it applies burn for 2 seconds or extends. Does that mean it becomes like 20 seconds in total burn if they go into one of my attacks? I don't know how the interaction works, but I think it might be the case. But maybe it's a cap at 2 seconds. Alright, it puts it back to 2. Okay. I'm rerolling now. Well, that's shit, but whatever. Whatever. I'm dead anyway. Alright, let's see the boss! We're just supposed to survive and see how much info we can get out of this. Land anywhere.
Those are considered mid-sized projectiles, yeah? I need a counter versus the projectiles. Oh no, those are large? Oh. You need to level up? Yeah, I never go for gold runs, I just go for the bosses. I can beat him, surely. I'm still on level 1 gear. I'm never playing this again. Okay. I'm thinking that gunslinger might be good. I'm rerolling this though. Game bonus menu for point and roll. Okay, this one. Alright. Fuck it. We'll do it live. Alright. We'll do it live. Which one is better for astronomancer? Is it library or study hall? Intelligence or focus? I think it's spell crits. Study hall. Upgrade armor. Yeah, that's good versus everything. Yeah.
What is this? The lodge is damage for spell crits.
Alright. Let's beat their asses.
Weapon crit chance.
Weapon crit damage. Is that what I want? I think that's what I want. Damn, this boss was fucking fast, dude. This boss was fucking fast. Alright. We wanna go fat damage this time. The glass cannon build. Glass cannon build.
You have a 25% chance of avoiding fatal blow. I like that. What about this one? It's good. I'm taking this. Let's see if this works.
Fly away, fly away. Clear some stuff this time. We seem to be under leveled or something, I don't know. Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, These are so annoying, these enemies. I don't like this class.
Versus these mobs. Definitely not. Not a good idea. Not a good idea. Oops. CIP.
Freeze strike. I will try
with freeze strike. Sure.
Can't see your health.
Are there trinkets in this tower? Can I find trinkets in the tower? Here? No. I think I saw one room with it. Not sure.
I can't jump in the cloud, I cannot dash through fireballs. How am I supposed to get to that fucking mob? That is so fucking stupid. This is a trash class, man. Every 5 seconds, this. Now this is a good fucking... Alright, let's get this guy. Let's get this guy. Let's get this guy up in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I think I should buy new weapons. Ammonite. Samurai. We'll do it now. It's not going to leave it 1 year, dude. One trinket to rule them all. We need more fucking. Lucky. Alright, we're clearing with samurai. No problem. Are we doing full Ammonite set? Sounds pretty good. If I, the only way to kill them is by jump spinning on them, right? But it sends me into the cloud if I do. Retard a Patronum, man. All right, this is our leveling guy. Opening chest restores 100 health, 100% of energy. This time for sure. Apple rooms where you can increase your max HP but take damage if you want to do a serious attempt on the boss. Sure. Okay. unlucky. Keep opening chests, I'll heal. I should play this guy. I should play Chef. Let's go Chef. Let's go Chef. No more retardo patronums. Okay. I'm gonna buy a Monite set. Look at that weapon. 50% resolve. This guy is my jam. 162 is sold. Alright, already a good start. These are fucking rare. What is that? Comet form. Instead of healing. Ah, that's a clutch Scylla, man. Nah, fuck it. Yeah, I'm going to take it. I'm sorry, but I understand everything now. I understand the meaning of life. Until purified, any hit taken is final. Okay.
This is the run. Let me tell you why. This guy is gonna get all the gold. As long as I don't get killed here, we win. We're gonna open all the chests, alright? This is the full chest fucking run. Full chest run.
How many enemies? Ten. Okay. think so. Don't get hit. Fuck it. Pizza time. Fuck.
Nah! I pressed the wrong spin. I pressed the wrong spin on his head. Man, that was fucking wrong.
Compulsive hoarder.
We gotta go for one chest run if we're gonna beat this boss, alright? One chest run. What is this? All relics are twin relics when possible. All relics are twin relics. Is it two for the price of one? Or is it like... they spawn twice, you still have to pay the normal amount of resolve. That sucks. That fucking sucks. It's two for one. Okay, okay, okay. This is doable. This is doable. That's really OP, by the way. There's no health. I was pressing my fucking con. Here, double twin catalysis deal 40% bonus damage to enemies with status effect. I think it's actually. I'm gonna take one more. Yeah, it's not. It's not two for one. It's not two for one. It costs the same. This is pretty trash. Okay, yeah, don't take the fucking chicken. Please.
Cosmetic item.
Ha ha ha!
Alright. I think my, oh, I see. Class I should go in this area. I feel like Chef is the best one. I feel like Chef is the best one on that one. Rerolling. chef. I threw my chef wrong. Get the trinkets. Lamech Whetstone, weapon skill cards can now apply magic break. Until purified, like two foes. Alright, let's go with this one. Two food poison. Blue chicken or mana pops? Static spikes. Rerolling. After taking damage, it harms more damage than the invisible widow. Alright, we'll do this one. Soul Tether. How good is Barbarian? So good on the bosses, I think. Where do I get my food? Food! I will die in one hit if I don't get food. One more food, or we don't die. Yeah, right. Line saw it. In this fucking area, fuck you! Fucking shit barrier, man! Fucking. Crippling intellect. Stop buying the adamantite set. Ammonite. I buy ammonite set. I have to commit to one set. Ammonite or sanguine? Ammonite. It has lots of armor. I'm getting this. I can't. Too heavy. Why did I buy the sanguine helm though? I was so cancer. Thank you. Dashing leaves a poisonous cloud behind for 2 seconds. Oh, here we go. Buffet. Alright, this will be the run. This will be the run. Now we can't die. Defeat all enemies. Look at this. I'm gonna go for this. God, and he crits when it's on the ground. Has to be done. Has to be done. Look at our max HP though. That's fucking for ants. I'm looking for those trees. Those trees. Trees that gives us max HP. Where do you find those? I feel like they are over here. We're gonna go for a fat run this time. Fat run. Buffet drop. Why is no one dropping any fucking health? 8%. Are you kidding me? Ah, damn. fuck it. Pizza time! Now you're dropping, huh? Not one tree. Not one tree. Max HP! Max HP! Wow. Why are you gay? I thought it was a platform, you stupid fucking shit. Fuck. Asher, knowing you. Stop. Otherwise, I need my right leg. I'm dead.
Man, turn around, you stupid cunt!
There was nothing to be done there because of me not getting max HP. Unfucking lucky.
Oh my god.
What the hell is this? Hephaestus hammer? Slowed while attacking. How good is this weapon? Legendary weapon.
But it's on a mage. It's random. He's contrarian. How good is he on a mage? How good is it on a mage?
Alright, fuck it. Weapon applies mana leech. Maybe it's like super good. Maybe it's super good. I need more max weight capacity if I'm gonna be able to. Alright, let's see here. So we shoot away our mana here. We'll see how much we regenerate with this. This weapon sucks, I think. I think this weapon sucks, unless we can get a trinket with like poison application or something, or it's like a machine gun. Maybe, actually. I get mana, yeah, I know I get mana, but I mean, the damage is for ants. This is like the first area, I can barely kill them. What is this damage? Oh my god, this is so bad. Stop it now, man. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Faster, 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 faster. Hey, just kidding, man. I can't see it. Is that part of the plan? Ooh. I'm sorry, this is not like I see. This
weapon could actually be really good on a class that fucking benefits. Wait. Why would they be dash attack or always skill crit? Dash attack? Oh, I can dash in it! Oh! It's still fucking poo-poo!
Please stop. Hundred mana when hurt, mana gain can always charge. The weapon applies combo, but that does nothing for me. What is combo? That's just that's a class specific thing, is it not? Combo. I don't know where the fucking combo is. Combo, every stack increases damage by 2 at 5th stack. Okay. are you gonna see? This is how we do action again. This is gonna suck. Or is it? Hello? Ah! If I got this on another class, I didn't want fucking shit on your face. Gigantic. Rolling this. Vegan. Mana cost and spell damage increased by 100%. This would have been good on an actual. This combo would have been very fucking amazing, dude. Had I had it on a mage. Vegan is murder. I'm just trying to get full ammonite set. Oh, the guitar guy skills with mage. Ah! Poopoo everywhere. I'm on it. Alright, now I have super legendary weapon, surely. We're vegan, so we're gonna die here. Hey! Wait, we can't heal. So why would I do this? I just keep this around instead. Because this is vegan stuff. These are apples. That's vegan stuff. Eating health drops while at full health increases max HP. Not for me, it doesn't. Every unique relic increase your damage by 12%. Well, that's kind of poo-poo. Unless... it's not poo-poo. I'll blow 15 little fit turnovers for another. Yeah. Spartans! What is your profession? Oh. Alright, let's go up here. Let's kill this place. Farm a little gold there. Okay, okay. I'm on a weapon. Okay, I can get behind that. Okay, okay, okay. One-shotting stuff now. Okay, I can't see shit this time. Shove it. Wait, loot this murder. One shot everything now. Just don't get hit, right? Some more. Just don't get hit, man. Oh, wait. Yeah. Murder! Look at the damage. Look at the damage, man. Oh, fuck, look at it. 221 damage! I made you, my bitch, dude. Farming good gold with this guy.
Three tab live, Rafa Fifi, Ice Cold Boba, and Kenishiro. Thank you, boys. Welcome back. 18. Ah! Been slain by mysterious force. Yeah. Grilled chicken, very mysterious force. Mysterious force! Alright. Maybe I. Float like butterfly. I'm gonna need more weight class. Increase encumbrance limit. Wait, which one is better? Encumbrance limit or max weight capacity? First one, aerobic classroom. Encumbrance limit. Encumbrance limit. Encumbrance limit. Encumbrance, 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 encumbrance. Being light will grant you 100% bonus resolve. As you get heavier, this will decrease. Being light. Being light? Oh. I'm guessing this one is better. What's better than being light?
elder room. I think we're missing one part of the set. I just want a chef. Where are the chefs, man? Where are the fucking chefs? Where are the chefs? Oh, we're floating. Alright, this might be good in that area actually. Overwatch 2. Isn't Overwatch 2 releasing like next year? And the beta ending next month? I cannot even go under fast enough. It's hovering shit. Alright, fucking kill me. Fucking I refuse to play this. Give me chef. Fucking shit class, man. Chef! Alright. You can't see your health. Can't see your fucking health. Alright. Keep track of my health. Keep track of my health. Every single time I get hit, keep track of it. And tell me what I'm at. I don't even know what my normal health is, starting health. Track of that health. That. Oh, it's question mark? It's question mark? The fuck? That's fucking annoying. It's fucking unreal. Every time I forget, I burn the fuck. Come on. Step it up. Step it up. It spills on me. Chef again though, and no exploding caskets this time.
All right,
Is it winnable? Or are we human? Ammonite chest, ammonite health, ammonite weapon. We're only missing... Alright, bye. And $200 of lethal.
Surely you're kidding me, right?
One more ammonite armor. This is very doable though. This is the run where I kill the boss. I'm 90% sure. Say look down, the nameless knight, look down. Alright, what do we have? Opening chest restores health, 100% of it. We can have infinite health build here. Defeating enemies while at max HP gain 5 max mana, max 200. This could be really good. Because I'm Chef. But what am I gonna do with the mana, right? The fuck am I supposed to do with the mana? Opening chest restores health, 100 advance. I'm rerolling here. Fuck it. You have 50% chance of winning fatal blows. Or I go with this one. And get 100 max health. I'm gonna go with this one. YOLO. YOLO, boys. This is the run. This is the God seat. Alright, focus. Sit up. This is the fucking run. Give me food drops. Give me food drops. Alright, I need to get out of here. Down. It's so fucking annoying with this. He sits in the air for 2 hours with his fucking right click. Ugh. Why did I not? Fucking run. That was unlucky. That was unlucky. Fuck, I can't even afford it. Costs. To get sniped by arrows, why must I cry? Hey, why is that? Yabbies, welcome back. Nediak, Mute Malard, Gay the Gamer, Verinius, and Solitude Bliss with a gift set. Thank you, use the dice as well.
Don't smash it.
Gold places, they said. Wait, should I just go for the boss? I'm astronomer, so I think I'm gonna get trinket, 162. Let's get one trinket and go straight for the boss. One trinket, straight for the boss. We can do it. Fuck it, we can do it. Thank you. have the train ship. Out the weapon. YOLO?
Hold the aim.
No. No, fuck no. Where are the string cuts? Target. Increase the duration of status effects. Did I get them? I got them, right? Surely I got them. No? I'm so tempted. Shit. I'm so tilted, man. I can't reset my fucking mindset. I'm just trying to rush it now. I'm trying to fucking rush it. Watch out for mimics. Watch out for mimics. Watch out for mimics. That's it. And paintings! I knew I forgot something. Alright, watch out for mimics and paintings. Alright, this might be wrong. Critical damage from spells and weapons increased by 20%. Weapon skill crit, now my magic crit. I'm rerolling. Critical chance for spells and weapons increased by 10%. Revive from fatal blow. If I have fat max HP, that's actually insane. Nice. I wanted to back off. Where I'm going, it's not where I'm coming from. Alright, let's make it happen. Let's make our memes come true. It is. Thank you. Alright, we're doing good, we're doing good.
Sanguine.
We're doing good now.
We can kill the boss. Over 7.
Lose no health. Time limit 10. Okay, I get it. Get me out. Alright, we're doing good here. We're doing real good. We're doing real good. I'm gonna see if I can get some chicken from that. Never chicken, baby Rage. Okay, let's go, man! I wonder if this stacks well. I'm not gonna take it, I think, because I will lose too much max health. I'm not gonna take any of these. Cleaning up. I'm out of here. Let's go, bitch.
Why? I can't block that. Fuck that.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Wrong.
Okay.
Getting a little bit risky though. Gosh. Yeah, I don't think so. I think I do. Okay. Fuck that.
Absolute given.
Alright. We made it to the boss. Now all we need alive is chicken. Look at that, 6,900 gold. And I get my steals back, right, at the boss. Chicken. Actually, I hear full. I can go now. Unless I want to try and get more apples.
Alright. I go for the boss. Skill crits.
Did I pick this? That is max HP. Max HP.
No, I'm gonna stick with my max HP because of this one. 50% of HP. Teleporter. Right now. Will I lose too much health? No, I won't. Let me go a game here. Oh god. Look, we have 8,800 gold. Take this. How do I get to my teleporter again? Up. Ah, fuck it. My fire be purged! I have 5,000. I'm going ham! I'm unstoppable! Double skeleton key! Surely not a good idea at this point.
You are literally killing your stream by reacting for 1 hour and playing 2D Roguluses every day. Why can't we go back to Atlas? Can you retire already or at least try?
Try. I am trying to retire. That goes for killing the stream, though.
To be honest, yeah, 100% honesty, I just don't want to be him. I was like, this guy, this KP guy. How do I get rid of this guy? Like that. Oh, we don't even have this one. 14. What does this one do? The pain only lasts for a short while.
worth.
Fuck it. Fight the boss. Glass cannon build initiated. Yeah, let's go. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Oh my god. How do I get back? I don't think I should have taken this one, chat. I'm not gonna lie. But now we're in it to win it, señoritas. In it to win it. I haven't even seen the boss yet. This was not a good idea.
Because I need to scout the boss if I'm gonna beat him. But now I'm gonna die so fucking fast. Okay, do I get my stew back when I enter this room? Because if so, I'm gonna use the healing. I get it back. I hope so. YOLO. Let's go!
I don't do damage either. I cannot bounce these projectiles. Okay, this one has a problem. Hey, okay, there you go. What the fuck am I supposed to do with those big balls? Oh, spin kick them.
Fuck. I forgot.
Even 10k gold, megalo.
Fuck.
What is a good
class on that boss? That boss is like... Alright, had I known I can bounce the yellow ones, it would have been much easier for me. Yeah, I feel like gunslinging could be good. Fuck! That boss is so fucking tough. Alright, let's go straight for the boss with her.
I need to see more. Maybe that was the last. I have so much gold right now. What should I do? I wonder if there's a class up here, because I did unlock the hearth tree here. Is there a class up here? Because then I can buy this and then... I'm gonna lose a lot of gold if I don't. There's one above 0 out of 28 armor. Why do I feel like you're lying to me, son? Let's make sure I buy this one first. I have ammonite, everything but that one. Ammonite. How much do I need? 60. Are you kidding me? I need 30 weight. 30 weight? 30 weight. I need weight. 30 weight. Quick weight up. Wait. Waits for no one. All right, straight for the boss now. This legendary class, yeah, I think it's like controlling. Yes! I will take this one. Or another one. Another one. Oh. Yeah. Is it enough? I'm so mad. Yeah, I know I'm mad. Trinket, yeah. Secret on right corner of the boss area.
I very much doubt, but I will check it.
Sure. I should take this. If I'm gonna have a chance versus the boss, I need some more max HP here.
Projectiles. There are no mid-sized projectiles. This one is useless for me. Bacon is useless for me.
Then I don't need a jacket.
Wrong. Chance for spells and weapons increased by 10%. I already have 100%. Skill crits enemies close to the center. Right? Well, what else am I taking? Right. You only heal the once. Alright, we got pizza. We're good. One more relic, take this. Alright, I can take that. Alright, we're getting good HP right now. Good HP. Alright,
fight these clowns. No. Unless. There's another fucking some good as ours out here. But we need one more trinket. Yeah. No more gold. All gold bonuses are converted into XP bonus. After taking damage, you 100% more damage during the invincibility window. Secret on the fucking ride, you cocksucker. Alright, come on. Come on. Surely it won't be damaged for ants, right?
So fucking cancer.
There are spikes in the bottom corners on the side of the middle eyes. What if I get the trinket? What if I get the trinket where I can stand on spikes? The blue ones are reflectable with cook. They're not, because they're large size projectiles. They're not. What is crippling intellect? I just want to unlock it, see what it is. Alright, we have the legendary set now. Low HP, MP, weapon damage, but MP regenerates over time. Ah, okay, that's really good for me. Cap. Hey, look at that. What did we get for this set? Oh, we don't have full set. 30 armor!
We got 30 armor! Oh my god!
We got 30 armor! Alright, I need to... We can actually make a run here. I need to kill this character. No, you don't understand. You got 30 armor, chat. You got 30 armor. Do you understand? Look at my armor, 77! I cannot die! I have to die now, but I cannot die unless I try to. I can't take it to the chest because I can. No damage. Wait, why am I taking so much damage?
Why am I taking so much damage, Chad? I have 77 armor. What the fuck?
Didn't read trait? Oh, was my defense low from the trait? Aha. Mini samurai. This could be good on the boss. Alright. Now we have full set. Full set. Increase your weapon crit chance.
Wait, 77 armor? I don't understand. Am I supposed to take damage still?
35% resistance on armor cap. But why did you tell me to buy ammonite set then?
It's the worst shit ever. Where's defense?
Where the fuck is defense? Plus 30 armor. Yeah. But how do I see what it does? Armor. One. Point of armor blocks 1 point of damage. Only 30% of you can block armor.
So anything over 35 armor is bad?
No.
On a hit of 100, yes.
Oh, okay. No, you mean... Oh, okay. On a hit of 100 or more. On a hit of 100 and more. Gotcha. Ah, yes. Okay. Yeah, no, I bet. That makes sense. You need a hit to deal 220 damage to be useful with 77 armor. Okay, so I need to upgrade armor. Upgrade the armor trait. Yes. Alright, I get it. Alright, we found it first try. For every 1 point we saw below the... While above 15 health, deal 10% more spell weapon damage. I have super jump, which sucks if you're used to it, which is pretty good. Bro, this boss is something else.
Fucking cucks.
Enemies. I'm going for it. Because if you're not in, tell them what happened, chat. No hit, bitch. That's right. That is absolutely correct. Game mana when you spin kick an enemy. Marine!
Wait! Should I do this one? On the boss? Does this work? Good? Probably not.
Wait, but maybe.
It's really bad versus that boss? With this,
all right, challenge accepted. Okay, wait. Okay, we made a mistake, but look at this. I can stay in the air forever. Maybe I can stand above him in the corner and abuse. Hang on, hang on. We don't know. Alright, it's possible. It's all, like, everyone chill. Alright, I got this. I think double jump. I just need a little bit of healing here so I don't die by mistake. One healing. Like either I will win this fight without taking damage. Alright, we're full HP here. Alright, this is doable. Why don't you believe the god? Do they get any status effect from this weapon? No. And I have nothing that gives... No. And it's useless. Alright, back to the chopper! Get down! Some build, yay or nay. I had to think here. Secret on the right. Relevant. Sure. Alright. Oh no, they have spikes up there. Forsen build! Alright, hang on. Everyone chill. Spikes up there above the boss. They had spikes above the boss. They had spikes above the boss. I didn't know. I in my head when I picked the weapon, I was like, maybe. But you know, it wasn't like, you know, a complete fuck. It could have been something in another parallel universe. Here, accomplice. I don't know how it can be. It could have been something. Worth a try. Alright, armor. This one, yeah?
Unlucky.
Because he gets to the boss the fastest. trinkets. It's not bad. Aglis Algesia. Now, this crescendo might be really strong, but it doesn't destroy the big ones actually. Muscle weakness. Right. I just. Gain 100 mana overcharge. Testosterone's more like testosterone. Enemies barely flinch when hit. And what was the trinket that I got?
Hey, Keith Knox, Sinclair, Dyrus, Icon, Sinclair, Baelish, Welchani, Absol, the Cup of Joe, Bad Rice, with the Subcase, Jovis, and the Iron Fister, English talking.
Welcome back. Again, Hanami haven't heard. Mannequin Overcharge, okay. We're going straight to the top of this. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. No. This boss is a real bitch. Honestly, this boss is a real bitch. I deal no fucking damage to him. Best.
I can. I would love it. I would love it. I would love it. But I need a teleporter. Challenge time limit 10. My little friend. No damage done. No damage done, man. My favorite. Timing, man. Can't get the fucking timing. Epic relic. Mom is an epic relic. This boss is gonna fuck me, man.
This is gonna fuck me. Rough game.
Yeah. If I just had a chef. If I had a chef. Even just for a day. don't intercept this guy.
This is the worst shit.
I'm just resetting the fucking class, alright?
The class sucks balls. Your talent is replaced with super fart.
Slinger.
You can, wait, you can lock class?
Maybe this guy is good on the boss. It's possible.
Give me a chef. Give me a chef.
One more chef run. Yo, this is... This could be it.
This could actually be it. What fucking soul shop? I don't know what that is.
Oh, this place. What is it I can... Never done challenges. Okay. I have 634 health. If I just go to the top now...
Without losing any health, I can kill the boss. I can kill the boss.
I just need a trinket first. Here we go, first try.
It's meant to be.
Damage. Oh my god. Nope.
that much. You would have 634 health. Dude. My brain is full of poo-poo right now, alright? It's fucking done. It's fucking done. It's fucking done. Like, the damage is just fucking poo-poo with this fucking shit. Fucking poo-poo damage, man. I need fucking chef. Alright, boys. I'm a peace for today. For today. Salvation Dota, let's get a little beep beep. I'm a Jeep, the Iron Fister. Thank you, boys, for subbing. Resubbing. Tomorrow is another day in the arena. I will see you guys then. In the meantime, enjoy the rest of the evening, morning, afternoon, potentially, depending where you're from. And I will catch you on the next one. Alright? Ta-ta, ta-ta, ta-ta.